It's winter again. Crap, better get my homemade snowblower. Which has a dead battery. And by dead battery, I mean, none. But that's okay, I made myself an external starter, using an half-inch drill, a modified tap ratchet, and a torque arm. And boom. Nice.